Good morning or afternoon, depending on when you're watching this. Today's May 10th, 2019, and today's also National Clean Your Room Day. We have 9 days of school left, not including today, and will you please stand and join us in saying the Pledge of Allegiance. Here we go.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Okay, thank you for doing that with us. All library books are due back to the Media Center today, Friday, May 10th. Make sure you get all books and finds in and taken care of before 8th grade day and the end of the school year. Notices will go out to teachers and parents on Monday. See Mr. Villani or Mrs. Williams if you have any questions.
Attention to all students interested in joining the junior high first FTC robotics team next year. Please check your email from Mrs. Jarvis, including the registration and application process. Deadline is Saturday, May 25th.
Okay, attention lady golfers. Any 7th grade girl interested in information about our fall girls golf team should see Mr. DeJoy in the gym this week to get an informational flyer from Coach Alexander. Ladies, I've had like maybe 2 of you come down and get that information, so please come see me sometime today.
All 7th grade girls interested in trying out for fall cheer, after-school clinics will take place on Monday, May 13th and Tuesday, May 14th from 3:30 to 5 in the main gym. Tryouts for the cheer squad will be Wednesday, May 15th in the main gym starting at 3:30. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Joy right next to me.
Attention, any girl interested in playing volleyball next year at the junior high or the high school. There will be a volleyball meeting on Wednesday during Aviator Bell in the Media Center to discuss the upcoming camps and tryouts for next season.
The first class ticket store will be holding a gift card raffle today at lunch, May 10th. Enter your first class tickets and with your name on the back, as many tickets as you would like to increase your chances of winning gift cards to some of your favorite places. Look for the raffle buckets and bring your first class tickets with you to lunch this Friday today.
A student is doing research for Mr. Rodriguez's World History Bell Honors class. They will have a survey which needs to be filled out by the end of school by Monday, May 13th. 4th to 7th grade grievance project. The link has been sent to you. If you have a minute, please go ahead and fill that out and really help that student out.
Now we have Paul with this special announcement.